From the KCHS studio at Capital High School.
This is KCHS TV,
where excellence happens.
Hello, everyone. I'm Benjamin Donahue.
And I'm Chelsea Wardland, and welcome to CSPN Sports. We have a great show for you today that includes
club news and announcements, and on this day in sports history, athlete of the week and sports quote of the day. CSPN starts now.
Hi, I'm Marie O'Connor, here with Athlete of the Week.
Gabby Mazzarol.
Gabby, how does it feel being the Athlete of the Week?
Feels really good.
That's great.
Thank you, whoever's at the desk. Hi, I'm Rory O'Connor, here with
Brody.
Brody?
Brody Call.
Brody, how does it feel to be Athlete of the Week?
It feels good.
How good? Goals in this sport?
To win.
Yeah. What is a fun fact no one knows about you?
I'm actually taller than Rory, so that's...
Hi, I'm Rory O'Connor, here with...
Isaac Antonin.
Isaac, how does it feel to be Athlete of the Week?
It feels pretty cool. You know, not a lot of students go to cross-country meets. They go to football games, soccer games, volleyball games, but not a lot go to cross meets because it's kind of boring. But it's cool to see that school actually cares about cross athletes.
Oh, that's great. What are your goals in your sport?
I'd like to place top 20 at the state meet. We have our district meet on Friday, which we don't have school on, so you should show up to it. Yeah, top 20 at state, so for my goal.
That's sick. What is a fun fact no one knows about you?
I've got a younger sister.
Really?
I'm Millie Medina, to bring you this day in sports history. In 1873, the first reel of the inter-college football was written up, representing for the regional Yale Columbia and Princeton University was present. This went a long way in sharpening today's college football and the NCAA.
For the next episode of CSPN.